You know by now that serving one single file for every context is not a good idea.
Yeah, I mean, the image file you would want to serve for a large display size on a big high-definition TV is totally inappropriate for a watch, for example. So how do you serve the right image for every combination of device capability and display size?
In the last lesson, you learned some techniques that use CSS background images in media queries to display different images for different viewport sizes. That kind of worked, but it was pretty messy and difficult to debug. To do it properly, you potentially needed to write CSS to handle umpteen different use cases. And what about the future? What if all your fancy media queries don't support some future platform?
Yeah, I mean, using media queries like this is an attempt to guess at build time what image file will be best at runtime. You're forcing image choice on the browser rather than giving the browser information to make the best choice possible. The other problem with media queries is that they only refer to the viewport dimensions, not the actual display size of the image. What if you give your image a percentage width, say, I don't know, 50% of the viewport width? Media queries won't help.